So we don't do a lot of nighttime recording here. We end up kind of just skipping through a lot of the nighttime stuff, make sure that you guys don't have to watch too much of it. Part of that is because, man, nighttime is just too dark and it's hard to see. Part of it is just I just don't like the nighttime in most games in general, and I just don't think it makes for good YouTube most of the time. But today, we're going to actually go over to the arena, which I think is going to be decently lit up, and we're going to work on some of the Nightmare Dinos. For the Nightmare Dinos, you can't do them unless it's nighttime, so this actually works out perfectly. And it's not quite as bright as I would have hoped. Hold on. We could try the other one. The other one might be a little bit brighter. But so it might be just a little bit dark. I will try to light it up in editing, but it's just, it kind of makes it look washed out. Hopefully you guys can see okay, but we're going to try to get ourselves a few of these guys real quick. I would love to take advantage of the rain right now and actually run around and do a little bit of killing with the Abruption Armor, because we have been working on our tiers and stuff lately, and we're slowly climbing up the leaderboard. We did pass our friend Crazy Hermit. We passed our friend Low Flow. Now, these guys have thousands of kills over on their server, as do we, so this is not a great representation, but at least we're climbing up the leaderboard in the top 10, up to number 6, on our way up to eventually someday get into the thousands and start trying to catch these guys. High Flyer, man, is up there. And then over on the other server, I know Rochelle and Escanor have a crazy amount of kills. But we'll work on that. That's future us problems. So today, like I said, we're working on the nightmare stuff. I got a bunch of nightmare souls. We've got a bunch of nightmare kibble. We should be able to get a couple cool guys. And I actually don't know a lot about the nightmare tier. I guess we could look at it real quick, just kind of check it out. I kind of forget because there's so many variants in this mod. It's kind of hard to keep track of. On the nightmare side of things, you've got zombie, vampire, ghost, boogeyman, stalker, and banshee. And then, of course, you've got demon as the 7th one. So in order to get to the next tier, we've talked about this a couple times too, we actually need, eventually, we need one of every single soul, so we can summon the next one after Master. So we're working on that. That's a future us thing. But I hope you guys can see okay. We'll have to see how this works as we get into this. Like, comment, subscribe on today's video. Thank you for all the support on the recent season and videos and just across the entire channel. I appreciate you guys working our way towards 30,000 subs. It absolutely breaks my brain that we have more than 10 subs. So thank you for that. All right, let's go ahead and get on it. Let's dismiss you because we don't ever die. That's a lie. All right. Oh, my God. I did it again. Hold on, we actually somehow made it all the way over here without the souls again. I probably put them in there to make kibble, and then I forgot to grab them again. That's my fault. I will grab them really quick. Let's grab over here. Did I leave them in there? Yeah, we did. Of course we did. Every time, man. Every time. I was wondering if these guys would keep growing, man. Every time we leave, we come back. They're the other size. All right, back to where we were. Okay, take two. Pretend that didn't happen. I could cut it out. We could edit it out whenever we'd make like little mistakes like that, but there's no sense in that. I say we just go for it. All right, so what we're doing first is we're going to try and get a couple cool tames. So there are just the really cool nighttime dinos for these ones. You can only summon these at nighttime, and some of them are really cool. I do like some of the powers and stuff these guys have. So, all right, starting off, we've got a zombie Calicotherium. We got a little zombie Listro that I can't shoot because he'll die. Oh, and he's coming fast. Oh, stop it. Stop that. Okay, and then this little Listro, I don't know if I can even do this. 29,000? So it looks like we're starting out heavy with the zombies. All right. We're going to do like we've been doing the last couple times. We're going to leave those guys there, just kind of keep working on a few more, and then really decide what we want. The Thyla for sure. The Thyla 100% for sure. But the other ones we'll have to kind of decide if we want them or not. The Thyla is the only like 100% absolutely so far. But we'll work on that as we go. All right. Yeah, what else did we knock out over there? That was a Calico, that's right. Okay, we got a Castroids, but it's a Alpha, so if we kill it, that's fine. Nope, he knocked out. Do you even see the other guys? I hear you, Listro. Oh, a Trilobite. Okay. Trilobite, man. He's out. And oh, there it is. A ghost, I think. Not that I'll ever be able to find him. Where did he go? There it is. All right, I'm going to actually put one in this one now because I'll never be able to find him again. I also did not bring my taming potions. Gosh dang it. Okay, we'll worry about that in just a second. Let's do one more set, and then I'll go back and get the taming potions real quick, and then we will continue to work through that. I really wish we could run around and get some kills right now, but I don't want to run around at nighttime. Not worth it. Plus, we want to get some of this nighttime stuff out of the way. Okay, we got a Carno, Vampire Carno, awesome. We got, is that a Dodo? A Boogeyman Dodo. Okay, let's go like that. Come on. All right. Dodo is down. Oh, he's not down. Do it again. And then there was a compy. Not that I can see him, but... Why are you... Why'd you fight the dodo, man? Okay. Let me go get those taming potions so we can get a few of these guys up. I don't want to leave too many on the ground. I made a bunch of taming potions yesterday. I just forgot to grab them. We can just make a bunch more real quick if we have the essence. Let's go like that. Taming potion times like 12. That should get us through today for sure. Oh, it's so expensive. 15 essence per soul, over 115 elite essence. That doesn't take too long. Utility souls is actually what it takes the most. We end up going through a lot of the utility souls. But I hope you guys are having a great day. This should be, if we're counting this out correctly, this should be Friday's video, I think. We're going every other day with Ark, obviously, with just the busy life and everything going on. We just can't do more than a couple videos a week. So eventually I'll get back to like doing videos almost full time, but doing college work and family stuff, it's just a little too much. So we've been falling behind on everything. But I appreciate you guys still sticking through with the channel through a lot of this stuff. We've talked about the fact that I've got some mod spotlights coming up. I have been working on the mod spotlights in between videos, but we just haven't had a chance to edit most of them. And then by the time I get ready to edit one and put it out, it's already been a couple weeks now, and then that mod has updated or changed, and now I need to go back and redo it. So that's kind of where we end up with a lot of this stuff. All right, we're going to go a couple kibble on you. I don't want to give you a thing. There we go. I'm glad we didn't waste it. This guy wants 11. Let's do it. We'll do the 11 here, because we got a ton of it. We can make a bunch more, too. All right, you can get a taming potion to go quickly. Thylacoleo, definitely getting one. And we'll have to read what, like, the powers of these guys are. That'd be awesome. 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, it just needed a couple. My bad. Hold on. There we go. Hopefully I didn't mess up the numbers there. All right. So there's our first one, zombie. Next one is also a zombie. So if I remember right with these guys, they have a power where if they eat somebody, the other ones turn into zombies too. I think that's what they do. 4 for this guy. I'll read it real quick just to see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boom. Okay, and then we got our little water jug bug. And a Castroids. Castroids I actually don't want. We're actually just going to get rid of you. Oh, it does not do very much damage if we're... There we go. Come on. And got it. Okay, you are good to go. Okay, any more that I missed? Oh, Trilobite Man. Little Trilobite. Just one of these. Got it. All right, pick that guy up. Nice, little Trilobite. So real quick, let me look at that Omega Dex and actually read what each one of these does, because I actually don't have any idea. We have never really played with, since I don't do a lot of nighttime stuff, we really haven't played with this one too much. So let's go back to the Nightmare. So Zombie, here we go. Nightmare Vision at nighttime revives enemies as zombie minions on kill. Zombie minions retain half of the Paragon levels. Interesting. Oh, that's awesome. So you could be rolling around with a bunch of minions, theoretically, with that guy. Vampire. Nightmare Vision, nighttime damage, wild. Vampires will attack any player within 1,800, 6 foundations at night. They lifesteal, 25% of damage dealt. They cannot lifesteal in the presence of a Starfire. Oh, okay, so the Hades Touch hurts them. The Ghost, obviously they can turn into ghosts. Daytime damage reduction, 100%. Oh, wow. So they are no good at daytime. Nighttime dodge, chance tier, times 5%. Boogeyman. I think they actually like scare things away, don't they? Make the boogeyman do a terrifying roar. Okay. Stalker. Those are the ones that kind of follow you around. They have like a cloak. And then Banshee. Cause a Banshee scream. Nearby enemies are cursed for a short period and will take increased damage. Interesting. That is kind of awesome. Oh, I didn't know it actually tells you their spawn chance too. That's crazy. Very, very cool. Very cool. All right, we got a lot more that we want to do with this one, so let's keep going. Let's do 3 more summonses, and then we'll figure out who we want to, who we want to upgrade. There you go. I'm thinking that Thyla would be a lot of fun. That's the one I'm leaning towards right now. Also, there is some, oh my God. I didn't see you come. You came out of nowhere, man. It's a demon. It's a demon. That's like the 7th one. I didn't even look at that one. Okay, we got that. Oh, don't shoot him. You're going to mess it up. Beta. There you go. Is he out? I think he's out. And is it you? Okay, there we go. I was going to say, I couldn't see what you were. So this guy wants three. One, two, three. Taming potion. Nice. Dude, I didn't even look at what the demon does. We'll have to check this out. Yep, cancel. This guy wants four. One, two, three, four. Definitely a potion. What's up, little buddy? Little vampire meso. And yeah, the demon. That might be awesome. That might be our guy that's going to get upgraded. And we got a soldier. Can I not get there? Come on. Come on, you're so close. Oh. Hold on. Wait, can I do this? Hold on. Nope. Okay, we might not be able to get this guy. let's see. We're going to go like that. Please don't go out. Where is he? Okay, I definitely did not nail that. Okay. I might not be able to get to this guy, but it's not a big deal. Come on. Oh, you know what we can do? Hold on. I have an idea. How much kibble does he want? He wants two. So if we go kibble. One, two. Oh, I can't do it that way. Split stack. Two. We go like that. Nope, that won't work. Okay, I'm not sure how we're going to get that one. We'll work on that. Let me do one more summons, and then we'll call it good on these guys. And I want to actually go try them out a little bit, maybe do a couple bosses. Get that. Now, in the last episode, we got our first gorilla. So we actually have a gorilla. Boom. We've got the gorilla. We've got the dragon and the dodo rex. We've got three really good ones there. Zombie bird. Oh, don't shoot him. Hold on. Okay, I still killed it. My bad. Don't shoot it in the head. You know better. Where's the last one? Oh, compy. Is it the compy? Is it? Okay, Pelagornis actually didn't die. I hear... Oh, that dodo is still alive. I thought you died. Okay, there you go. Quick dodo tame. Actually didn't plan to get you, but that's fine. And oh, is it you? There you are. A stalker Hesperonis. Okay, switch that. There you go. Oh, my bad, I killed it. My bad. Okay, so I think we want to do this guy. I want to get this guy upgraded, and we want to get the demon upgraded. Let me see. Elite demon. Let me check out the demon tier because I actually didn't read that one because it was the seventh one, so we didn't even think about it. Variants. Nightmare demon. All right. The seventh variant of nightmare demons have the ability to possess enemies. Oh, taking control of them, causing damage to them. Press X will possess the targeted enemy, taking a control for a short duration. 30-second cooldown, debuff. Okay. That is awesome. We will definitely have to try that out. Very, very cool. All right. So let's see if we can get a couple bosses going. So let me pull. Do I have my teleport dinos? Uh-oh. Do I not have them on me? Gorilla, Lystro. Okay, I need to go find our boss dinos. I'm actually not sure what I did with them. Let me go grab my boss guys so we can defeat a couple bosses. Summon master, and summon basic master. Go. Okay, I've got my three boss killers out. We've got the dragon who's only prime, but the other guys are both apex. We'll be able to go through these pretty quickly. And I need you guys to go wreck their faces. Go. Oh, come on. Don't fly out. This guy has a tendency to fly out the arena. How long does this last? 3, 2, 1, come on. Don't go out. Okay, we didn't go out. We're good. Oh, come on. Okay, we got one. Jeez, dude. This is kind of a mess. I'm not even getting to help. Okay, can I land, please? Yeah, stop flying, man. Stop flying. Oh, we might be stuck. Come on. All right, this is where we live now. I also cannot seem to get out. Are you serious? Okay, can I go to the arena? Okay, we got out. That was a mess. Let me see if we got the souls. Did you guys not defeat that guy? Can you defeat this last guy, please? There you go. Did we hit him? There we go. Now we're hitting him. Take that. Take that. It's taking a long time, but we're getting there. All right. 200. One more shot. There we go. Okay. So we got a vampire soul. Vampire, boogeyman, and ghost. So not what we needed. Let me get my dragon back over here. All right. Dino, dragon. I need to get these guys named. All right. Really quick. Let's do another set. There you go. Summon boss. There you go. Summon boss. And summon boss. Get it? All right. Can we land, please? All right. Do we get a... There we go. Zombie. That's the one we need. There you go. Bring in a friend. And attack. Try and wreck through all these as quick as possible. Okay, we got one soul. Go melt this guy. That's a ghost. Zombie bird is taking a minute. Okay, you guys want to finish him off so you can back over here? All right, they almost got him. There you go. Come on, couple more shots on that guy. There we go. Good job. All right, now come get this guy. There we go. Everybody on him. There you go. They'll wreck this. Pretty easy. All right. Is that everybody? Pick you up. Pick you up. Pick you up. Let me go get a Thyla saddle. So let's go back. We'll make a quick Thyla saddle. We'll imbue it if we can real quick. And then we will... Oh, he might not have power since we're about to be daytime. All right. So let's go Thyla times one. There we go. So I don't know if they still do their zombie thing during the daytime. That's actually a good question. I'm not sure. Okay. Let's go like that. And what essences do I have? Like hardly any. Let me grab. We can actually do this. Go taming potion times 12. Just so I can grab the essence. We're basically just cheating the system to pull it over here. And then essence. Okay. Choose essence type. Elite. Imbue with one. And that gives it damage reduction taken. Okay. Thyla. Thyla, Thyla, Thyla. Here we go. So every time we kill something, it should spawn in a little minion. Basically how it'll work. Saddle. Boom. And then we have one boss soul for this guy, too. So these guys could be pretty good if we get them, like, really leveled up. But, man, we need more of those boss dinos. So it'd be awesome if we could get, like, a broodmother to kind of complete our pack and then start eventually get ourselves a breeding set of the... Oh, man, he's kind of fast in the water. Chop Thyla. All right, so everything we kill, we should get a friend for it, right? Why is there light here? There we go. All right, so when we do this, yep, there you go, boom. We have a little minion zombie. That is awesome. And I didn't even see how much damage did we do. Let's try that again. Okay, damage on this guy is not bad. 4,000, and we're getting a little minion out of it too. So if we go somewhere crazy like the Sky Lord Tunnel, hold on. So if we go, let's go like this, go like that. Sky Lord. Please don't die. Please don't die. Yep, I see him. Okay, Thyla. He hasn't hit me yet. We're fine. Somehow he didn't hit us. I'm good with it. All right. There you go. Just like that, we have a elite minion zombie. That's awesome. So every one of these that we kill, we're going to have a minion. Look at this. It's going to get wild. Go, 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 go. That's what I want to see. Like, how many minions could we have in a place like this? This will get wild. There you go. You guys running through it? Good job. Oh, they're going. They're going. Okay, and they only last for so long. I don't know what the time length on them is. There you go. Do we take fall damage? No, okay. All right, real quick, before we get any further with this, let's go ahead and do the boss soul. So was it zombie boss soul, and consume. That pushes up a bunch. Oh, you guys dropped a bunch of stuff. Okay. There you go. Start getting some zombie friends again. We need to take... Oh, no. Hold on. Need to give you some heals. There we go. Recruit everybody. Okay, I want a bunch of these. I want just like a full team of zombies running around turning everything else into zombies. Very cool. It's so good, man. All right. Pick all that up. You did amazing. So if I pick you up, do you all disappear? No. Can I order you around? We can. All right. That was awesome, man. The zombie one's going to be a lot of fun to kind of mess with. I got to see real quick when these guys disappear. It looked like they dropped bags earlier. How long do you guys last? Can I ball you up? Captured, blocked. Okay. But they are dropping stuff, so I got to be careful because you do have to gather their stuff. Okay. That's good to know. So that is awesome. That is actually really cool. If we could do maybe a few more of the souls, I could try to do the bosses again. Hold on. Let's go back to the arena. I don't think we have enough daylight, or there's too much daylight to do another one, but let's try. Am I at the right one? Yeah, we're at the right one. Okay. Those seem like they moved closer to us. All right, let's go like so, like that. I'm going to see if it'll work. Yep, still working. All right. There you go. Select tier, basic, summon. Okay, don't die. Don't die. Go faster. Oh, we're going to die. It's going to hurt. I can feel it. Go, 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 go. Oh, it's going to hurt. Oh, there was nothing I could do, man. He was coming too quick. Okay, real quick, we're going to go back to the teleporter. Let's actually be ready this time, Rex. Like that. Okay, let's run over. It's really dark in that corner. All right, go chomp these guys really quick. We've got all of them here. You can't do your spyglass once you're already on a guy? Okay. Oh, that was quick. That was easy. Am I missing the other one? Where'd the other one go? Not 100% sure. We're missing a lot on this guy. So I don't even know what tier this guy is, and I don't know where that third one went. I don't see him, though. Oh, there he is, way up there. We'll have to get our dragon out to go fight him. There we go. All right, did I get a... That was a banshee and a boogeyman. All right, let's go dragon. All right. This might take a second. There we go. I think we're hitting him. It's not doing very much damage, though. Okay, we're doing the thing. I just can't see how much health he has. So we just have to finish him out. But if it's a million or more, hold on. Go like that. Oh, yeah, that's... Actually, it's... The thing is really weird. Okay, let's go like this. Dino, dragon. He stayed straight up for us. All right. So you guys said the X button is how we stop our guy in midair. Got it. That helps. Come on. Oh, I've got my thing out. I was wondering why I couldn't attack. If you have the teleporter in hand, you can't attack or do anything. Okay, try this again. Line up just right. Oh, we did it again. Gosh dang it. Every time. And now he's on the other side and I can't get to him. Okay. Try again. I have no idea where that guy went to. Let's do one more set because I want to fight the zombie one again. So let's go like that. Summon this. Summon this. Summon. All right, and then can I throw out the Mega real quick? There you go. I want both these guys out so we can go through them a little quicker. Okay, come on. More birds, of course. The birds tend to be a little bit of a problem, but I don't know what... There you go. One of these is a zombie. Perfect. So now we can do the zombie master boss. Come on. Got it. And Akatina. another zombie boss. Perfect. Get it. Yeah, he's all... Dang it, man. It's going to take forever. Okay, hold on. I'm going to jump on you because you do just a little bit more damage. Plus, you got the fire breath. There we go. That fire breath, man. All right. Give me the souls. Okay, I'm going to keep both of you guys out because we're about to do the zombie master fight. Ready? And zombie, hold on, soul. Yeah, well, that's right. Sorry, I was struggling. I couldn't remember which one it was. Zombie, there you go. Zombie boss soul. Summon basic master. Sorry, we got completely confused there. All right, really quick on the master boss. Hopefully we can get through this one kind of quickly, and then we will upgrade our Thyla, and then that'll be great for today's episode. Get a lot done today. 25 million. He's a zombie and a vampire. Let's go. Can I get to him? There we go. All right. Between the two of us, we should be able to get this done pretty quick. Maybe. There we go. Zombie and vampire. All right. There we go. Are you not in there, Dodo? Get in there, man. 6 million, 5 million. Almost done with this guy. And come on. Final. There you go. Got it. Okay. You also have a bunch of points. We will level you up later. All right. Sweet. Okay. I'm going to go to, I think, was it Blue Ob or Green Ob? Go green. Green Ob. Yeah, whoever put these down, thank you so much. Cinnabear, you're awesome. All right, Thyla. Here we go. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and do the next soul for this guy. Like so, consume. And now, I didn't see the actual health update. Not very high in terms of overall health. Is it because it's daytime? I don't know. It might be. Also, I feel like we're doing way less. Maybe because it's daytime. But the amount of minions that we could get going really quickly with this is kind of amazing. All right. Let's go like this. Let me test this again. Yeah, 18,000 is not a lot. Let me pick him up and put him back down. Oh, jeez. I didn't even see you. Oh, big old snake. Oh, no. Did I just get knocked out? I did. Come on, man. Keep me safe, Thyla. That means there's zombie snakes around me. Not a fan. I can see the snake moving still. All right. Oh, let me wait for my guy to wake up, and then we'll keep going with this as long as the snake doesn't bite me again. But I think we killed the snakes, and now they're just zombie snakes. So they're our friends, which is horrible. Zombies and snakes. Two horrible things. All right. We're almost waking up. Almost awake. Come on. And then I think we only have a few more minutes left. That's actually a pretty good stopping point for the day. Thank you so much for all the support. I really do appreciate it. Like, comment, subscribe on today's video. Huge shout out to the patrons that make all these videos possible. Huge shout out to you for checking this video out. If you made it to the end of the video, you're my MVP. If you're my Thyla, I can't find you. Let's go Dinos. Let's go Thyla. Boom. Little Apex guy. Yeah, health-wise, not a lot. Not a lot at all. Okay. Oh, got something over here. Some kind of drop. All right. Let's go to the damage. Chase the damage. Create minions. All the minions. I love that just as we kill things, we'll slowly have more friends. There you go. There you go. A ton of little friends now. Can I... All right, come on. Give me vision again. That's a phoenix. Oh, he's got a lot of health. You guys want to attack the big guy or not? There we go. All right, now we have a minion. It's too good. Oh, we keep getting spit on, though. All right, I think that's a pretty good stopping point. Let me get my vision back, and then we'll finish this up. I don't know who's hitting who over here. I feel like my vision just keeps getting reset. Oh, it is. It's a. Oh, it's an ancient. Oh. We're fighting an ancient. Okay. Is he dead yet? No, almost. Okay, hold on. We can finish this guy off. Let's go like this. Let's go like that. Abruption armor. Okay. There we go. That should definitely count as one of the kills we needed, so perfect. All right, guys, perfect place to end it. I appreciate it. That was an ancient kill. That might have been our first ancient kill of the season. I will see you guys next one. Thank you so much.